I'd say smell loss is scary, it's draining, and it's frightening.
Loss of smell, I find, is heart-wrenching. It isolates you. You become utterly isolated from other people, and it makes the world colourless.
I lost my sense of taste and smell back in July 2021. It came across, I had a bit of a viral infection that week, and on about the fifth day, I realised I physically couldn't taste anything or smell anything. From my personal point of view, because I'm a chef and I have my own street food business, it's really tough because I can't taste or smell things, so I can't do anything new.
When I first realised in that moment that it was gone, it was like turning a light out in a room. I felt like it was a vacuum, and then all of a sudden you're in a bubble. You feel as if the air around you is different.
When you actually smell something, what happens is that the aroma molecules that are in the cup of coffee or in the food or in the fragrance that you're smelling, they actually travel up your nose to a region just here, which is called the olfactory epithelium. And in that olfactory epithelium, there are nerves which are activated. Now, what happens when you've lost your sense of smell? We think the olfactory neurons, so the nerves themselves, have been destroyed. Smell training has been shown to work, particularly in post-viral and post-COVID cases. And what we believe is happening, that as you're sniffing those aromas mindfully, you're regrowing those nerves.
I learned about, you know, smell training and that there's good evidence, so I really started to do as much as I could. The fact that I've been lucky enough for it to come back, it isn't 100%, but the fact that I can smell most things is a great joy.
I mean, when people go blind and they go deaf, that's why they call it smell blindness, I think, because it's a massive factor in your life. You take it for granted, smelling and tasting, so you just got to have hope that you will get your sense of smell back, because people don't realise how bad smell blindness actually is until you've got it.